You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. You may see the floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through an open meadow. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of across my dreams. With nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love.
If I could just have everybody's attention! Oh, I want to thank you all for coming out on this beautiful day. We're so thankful for the weather. My name is Mrs. York, and along with the other third grade students and the teachers, we'd like to give a great big warm thank you to all of you for coming out, all the family, all the friends for helping us celebrate today. The third grade team is here. I have Miss Jurgens over there. We have Miss Sachs. We have, where is she? Miss Bergen. Miss Hunter was here. And Miss Huckabee. So I'd like to give them a thank you. And we'd also like to give a special thank you to Mr. Dent and Mrs. Ramage for helping to support us with this whole project.
You might have heard my footsteps echo softly in the distance through the canyons of your mind. I might have even called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in.
The Butterfly Project is funded by the MLEF, and we cannot give them enough thank you for bringing this to our school, to our students, so that they can experience the life cycle. I'd also like to give a special thanks to Mrs. Cohn, who has helped me. She is a part of the MLEF, and she's been a very integral part with the students. The butterflies arrived with us the second week of school, and they came as small caterpillars, some of them even eggs. So our students got to watch them grow right before our eyes, the entire life cycle. They've been documenting and recording their observations in journals each day. And to add to the excitement, as you can see, they've made their antenna and they've made their t-shirts. Today we are hoping to send off our butterflies to warmer weather so that they can migrate. Perhaps you heard our chant, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go to Mexico. That is where we're hoping to send them. We have a song for you to enjoy. We've been practicing. We hope you enjoy it as much as we do.
We're going to delight you with the song, Life of a Butterfly.
Butterfly is traveling over eggs, out crawls caterpillar crawling on its legs. The caterpillar first is very, very thin, but it eats and eats and eats till it bursts through its skin. Soon the caterpillars grow nice and big, so it climbs on top of a tiny leaper twig. It makes a hard shell and there it hangs inside. The shell soon cracks and then
abandoned ruins of the dreams you left behind. If you remember something there that glided past, you followed close by, heavy breathing.
Okay, ready, guys? Send this little guy off to Mexico.
He likes you. All of them get to do it. He likes it.
Okay, ready to go.
One.
Yay!
I know, I've got to get us.
Awesome. We can face this money, let's face the parents.
All right, here we go.
Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. Nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love.